Everywhere you will step, even when there is no door, God must open a door for you there. And I'm talking to somebody. After today, this month of September, I see the spirit of fruitfulness, the spirit of multiplication is resting upon your destiny. Receive that anointing upon your head. You will be fruitful in every side of your life. Whenever you go out, you'll be fruitful. Whenever you come in, you shall be fruitful. Receive the spirit of multiplication. Receive the spirit of multiplication. God will multiply you because you are the image of God. God will expand you. God will make you greater. Your ministry will be greater. Your gift will be greater. Your destiny will be multiplied. Receive that anointing. Am I talking to somebody in the house? Who said you can't make it? The devil is a liar. The way you started this year is not the way you will end it. You will end it well. Your beginning might be small, but your end will be greater. I prophesy the month of September, receive increase, receive fruitfulness, receive multiplication. Am I prophesying to somebody? You will multiply in every side of your life. You will multiply. Your ministry will multiply. Your business will multiply. Your gift will multiply. Your finance will multiply. Am I talking to somebody in the house? Come on, clap your hands and holler and give the Lord a shout.